everyone, this is Tia. How are you doing? Today I'm going to talk about modes of transport. There are three modes of transport. They are 1. Land transport, 2. Water transport, 3 is air transport. I'm going to start land transport. Train is the longest transport.
Land transport.
It lives on the railway.
Oh, it lives on the railway?
Yeah.
Okay.
It goes choo choo.
Okay, what else?
Lorry.
Okay.
Lorries look like bus.
They look like bus?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bus or car or auto. Now
can you tell me one two-wheeler?
Two-wheeler? How about motorcycle?
Okay.
Or bicycle?
Okay.
Or cycle?
What about three-wheeler?
Three-wheeler? I don't know.
Think. Which vehicle has three wheels?
Auto.
Very good. Okay. Shall we go on to the next one?
Yeah.
Second
is water transport. Submarine, ship, boat. Next one.
Where does submarine go?
Under the water.
Okay. Okay, we'll go on to the third one.
Third one is air transport. Aeroplane or hot balloon.
Okay.
Hot air balloon.
Hot air balloon. Okay.
Or rocket goes fly in the air.
It goes into?
The space rocket.
Oh, okay. Then what else?
It's very super. Okay. I want to go to the space.
Okay, we'll go. Next.
Tomorrow can you buy some astronauts? Space rocket for everyone.
Okay, next. Okay. What else?
Blip.
What?
Blip.
What is blip?
Blip is a air transport. It flies very high.
Okay, there is one more air transport which has a fan.
Fan? On a helicopter?
Yes.
Thank you, bye-bye.